So we're here at the start line, about to get going soon. I was supposed to be in quite an early wave, but there was no way of cycling 45 minutes before the actual race started itself. So we've gone for a later one. So we're about to get moving, and we'll catch up with you soon. So we're 25 miles in. It was quite a lot of people, so it's quite different to what I'm used to. I've ridden in big groups before, but not 20,000 people in one group. So there's a bit more stop-start than I thought. But we're in the first pit stop now, just grabbing a little bit more fluid and a bit more food. So yeah, on to the next pit stop.
Mario Kart moves.
Wait, yo. So we are at the second pit stop, 56 miles in. It's good, it's going really, really well. Sophie's a bit more of a savage than I am. I stopped at the first pit stop and she just went straight past me and left me. So we're halfway. We're stopping off now to get a bit of quick bit of food, top up the drinks, top up the high five and the electrolytes, and then we're gonna get back on the road and keep pushing towards the finish line. Bar of choice, hash for boom. The peanut butter and banana with dark chocolate Cliff Bar. If you don't know about Cliff Bars, then you need to get to know them.
Close call number one. Time for a toilet break. Just 25 miles left. Close call number two. Should have filled my bottles at the pit stop. Rookie mistake. One last push.
I stopped at the first part for 5 minutes to wait for Sophie, but then she went on like a savage. And then I didn't stop until the halfway point, where we stopped for about 10 minutes, and then that was it. And between that, there was like another 2-3 stops to pick up water and top up and stuff. But it was really, really good. Tired, ready to go home. I've got a banana milkshake, which is the best thing that you could possibly have post endurance event, banana milkshake or whatever flavor you like from McDonald's. So I'll upload a review after, but I hope you enjoyed, and catch you soon.